Donald Johnson.
Hi, how are you? Nice to see you.
And Edward Hoover.
My pleasure to be here.
Or Spanish?
I do.
Chess is my home.
Yes.
Edward Hoover the third?
I see you going. Good to see you.
Thank you for, thank you very much. I'm gonna miss the Grove too. That's one of the penalties. That's one of the penalties, can't go to the Grove anymore.
Mr. President?
Over 7 years ago, Dr. George Nash began researching writings volume. It's the first of a complete comprehensive biography of Herbert Hoover. It covers the period from his birth to the time of the First World War. It's the first volume covering this material of substance. And I commend you to it. I think you'll find in it the foundations of much of his public career and thinking thereafter.
Well, I am very proud and delighted to have this.
And we're proud of you.
We're honored to be able to present it to you. And we wish that you would take this as a measure of our pride and respect in the leadership that you provided and the principles you set.
Thank you very much. I'm, as I say, very proud to have this.
I'd like you to particularly meet Dr. George Nash.
Yes.
His professor, Enfield's home on Valentine's, the presidential biographers, and the first lady.
Yes.
Talked about Herbert Hoover.
That's right, yes. Of course. Well, I can't tell you how much I appreciate this. And I, after a lifetime that started out on the wrong side as a Democrat, I came to put a very high regard, as a great many people did, I think, in those later years. And I shall never forget reading this.
Thank you for receiving.
Mr. President, could we do one group photo? Maybe you can all gather on the president. The photographers weren't able to get together.
Thank you, sir.
Kodak likes this, I'm sure. I've been led to believe that, and I will know when I read this book, that his years as an engineer had an awful lot to do with his approach to government and to policy matters and so forth. Is that,
I think so.
I find that in here.
His experiences abroad, I think, made him very appreciative of America and the social philosophy.
Well, I guess that's
what makes it.
I heard about it. Yes. So much of his career took him abroad.
Yes, it did. I think you'll find the last four or five chapters in there nicely, you know, almost standalone summarization. One of them is titled "America Abroad," and it's, I think, a very striking chapter.
Well, I applaud
you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Well, good to see you.
Six agents, parting agent photos. Do those in front of the fireplace. Sean, you know where she's going, Mr. President.
Yes.
The foe, so to speak. What? CNPD or Canada, the moment is protected.
You
don't
have to worry about
this. You don't worry
about that. Thank you. I just thought that you were all getting nervous in the service.
Now they're moving up.
Well, that's, I congratulate you on that.
Steve Surgic, he's recently been promoted as the Assistant Special Agent in charge of our Personnel Division.
Okay. Very nice work.
Well, good luck.
Bill Eicher just promoted to go to the New York field office.
New York?
Yes.
Make the one of the bad ones, sir.
You really wanted a bad one.
Same with Tom Farrell, he's promoted to New York field office.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Steve Davis, promoted, going to San Diego.
San Diego, now there. Congratulations.
Thanks. And Ken Vitito, recently promoted to special agent in charge of our Mobile, Louisiana.
Alabama.
You're gonna miss the ranch. You say you're gonna miss the ranch.
Sure will. I've been since 76, I've been going up there. So.
Yeah, yes. I know she'll miss the ranch.
Yes, sir.
No horses where she's going.
Now, where will that be? Where?
Candidate nominee protected position. It's here in Washington.
For your opposition.
That's right. Well, look, you know, you worked hard. Take it easy. Well, I wish you all the very best. And thank you all very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.